I am ever so close to perfecting the creation of Electra Eterna. After several failed experiments, I was able to successfully determine two of the necessary compounds. The third ingredient remains a mystery to me. However, I am confident that in a few days' time, I will have created the ultimate energy source and will be able to power all that requires electricity indefinitely. I've perfected the essence extractor. All that is needed is to place the canister of whichever compound you wish to extract on top. Then, turn the two handles and the essence is generated in the drawer beneath. The essence extractor remains locked in the caged cabinet for now. I was such a fool to attempt to use the alchemical metals in their unrefined form. Of course, such a simple tool as a mortar and pestle proves to be invaluable once again. I'm utterly disgruntled that it took me this long to figure out, but then again, science is a cruel mistress and I am merely her humble servant.